Good afternoon, student of class 12. Today I'm starting with guaranteed profit from partnership. This is part 7. What is the meaning of guaranteed profit? Means in a partner, some partnership business, some partner enters with the demand that they should get a guaranteed profit, whatever the profit will be the of the firm. Okay, suppose means telling that I will join in the business unless I will not join in the business, or I will join the business provided I should get the minimum amount of rupees this. Suppose A, B, C are the partners and C is a guaranteed partner, means C will get the guaranteed profit. Whatever the profit sharing, whatever the profit earning capacity of the business. Okay, understood. Suppose C has joined in the business with a guaranteed profit of ₹30,000. But another thing is also there. Their capital sharing ratio, or profit sharing ratio. But suppose the profit sharing ratio of A, B, C is 1:2, 2:1. If I will calculate the fees portion on the basis of 1:2, 2:1, suppose the profit, net profit of the firm is 1 lakh. In that case, what is she's share? This one.
Yes, actual profit. So what will happen? But he is the guaranteed
rupees 30,000 minus 28,000, that is 2,000. This will be borne by A and B in their respective profit sharing ratio. Okay, you do it. See, what is the profit of A, B, C? A and B are equal partners. And C has come for 1/5 profit. Yes or no? So C's profit is 1/5. So what is the remaining profit? Remaining profit will be what? 1 minus 1/5, that is 4/5, that will be shared by A and B in the equal ratio. So how much A will get? A will get half of 4/5, that is 4/10, and B will get half of again 4/5, that is 4/10. Here. So what is A clear or not? Okay. So A will get 4/10, B will get 4/10, then C will get how much? 1/5 into 2/2. 2/2, because I have to make the numerator equal. So 2/10. 10 will come. All the cases 4/10, 2/10. 4/10 and 2/10. So what is the PSR? Profit sharing ratio. It will be 4:4:2 or 2:2:1. Here in this sum, first we have to calculate the profit sharing ratio. As per this profit sharing ratio, C is entitled to get a profit of 28,000. Because he is the guaranteed party. Entitled to get profit of rupees 30,000, but as per the profit sharing ratio, his profit is coming 28,000. So how I will adjust? A, B, 105. By 2/5, B 105 by 2/5. Calculate how much is coming. This is 105, 2/5, and 56. Yes, as per the profit, then as per the profit sharing ratio, A will get 56,000, B will get 56,000, C will get, already I have calculated, 28,000. But as per the guaranteed profit, C is entitled to get 30,000. So this 2,000, who will share? A and B. In what ratio? Obviously equal ratio, because they are the equal partner. So final distribution of profit. What we will write? Final distribution of profit. Final distribution of profit, how much? A, B and C. A, 56,000. Minus 1,000, 55,000. B also same, 56,000 minus 1,000, 55,000. C 28,000 plus 2,000 is coming 30,000. Clear? So what will happen? So whatever the deficiency, that will be borne by the other two non-guaranteed partner. Clear? Understood? I will again move.